It was because she was the one that embraced me with love. She was so organic. She was just so loving towards me. The next day we met Madison, and it started on a rocky. She didn't want to meet us. So we were there 3 hours. We had just come across the country, across the world. And we were exhausted and, you know, we were just getting used to the time there. And we had to wait 3 hours. And when I proceeded to ask her if she was madly in love with my son, she said no. My whole family, my son, Jack, my husband, Peter, and myself, we did not have that connection with Madison.
All right. Well, I want to hear your reaction.